I'm Jonathan with Holmes Hobbies. I'm going to show you a quick little video on getting your ESC calibrated. When you get a Torquemaster BRXL or BRXL waterproof, it's going to look pretty much just like this when you get it out of the package. It comes with some connectors that you can use to wire it into your rig as well. We don't have a rig here in front of us, so to simulate a rig, we're going to use a servo driver to give us what we would normally get from our radios. Plug that in like so. We're using a car audio power supply to give 13.9 volts actually to the ESC here. It's currently off, so it's not getting any power now. And when you initially calibrate your ESC, you want to have it hooked up to a motor. The ESC makes chimes and tones, and it does that through the motor. And again, you'll wire these a little bit cleaner, obviously, when you put them inside of a rig, but for the purpose of demonstration, we'll get our motor installed like so, and now you're set up. The calibration will actually go fairly quick. So initially what you're going to want to do is have full throttle dialed in prior to giving power to the ESC. It'll chime at you several times, and it'll give you a chime and a flashing red light that'll indicate that it's stored your forward throttle. And then once that's done, you'll reverse your throttle completely. It will again chime at you, and then it will continue beeping with no light, and that will indicate that it's seeking neutral throttle. You'll then dial in your neutral throttle, and once it achieves that, it will chime again. It will flash several times and then arm itself, and you'll be able to drive your vehicle and your motor. To give you a quick demonstration, power at the moment it's off, so we're going to go ahead and dial in full throttle to start our calibration. Turn on the power, we get our initial chime, and it's stored forward throttle. We reverse our throttle, and now it's stored reverse throttle, and now we store our neutral. Neutral stored, and now the ESC arms, and we can drive our motor. Two really common problems during calibration are either the throttle channels being switched forward for reverse, in which case, whenever you initially start into calibration mode, it'll show you a flashing red light, which indicates it's receiving reverse throttle, and you'll know to change those channels. So if you try to enter in calibration, instead you'll just get a flashing red light in silence. Another common problem during calibration is a misset neutral trim. So the forward throttle and reverse throttle get stored properly. But if your neutral trim is not correct, it won't be getting a signal that it'll see as a useful neutral signal, and it'll sit there and wait for it and wait for it. So we store our forward throttle, we store our reverse throttle, and if we give it a bad neutral, it doesn't know what to do with it. If you have this situation where it sits here dark and blinking at you, go ahead and adjust your neutral trim and make sure your stick's in neutral, and then it'll store it for you. It'll arm, and then you'll have your motor ready to go.